Don't eat the fish. A potentially dangerous problem continues to lurk in Lake Hartwell. State health officials say it all started back in the mid-1970s. But as News 4's Keisha Foster found out, not everyone shares the sense of danger.
It's not a bad sport, really.
If they don't never bite, it don't really bother me.
That's because on this mildly warm morning, Buddy Merritt is just happy to spend time with his daughter Ashley fishing at Lake Hartwell.
Whatever we catch and everything, you know, we throw it back. We don't. Since, you know, early 70s, you know, with the PCP and all that stuff, warnings, I never bother about trying to eat any of them.
Each year, the South Carolina Department of Health and Environmental Control issues an advisory list of fish not to eat from the state's waterways.
There is a concern with the some mercury or something there. I believe it's PCBs.
In the mid-70s, a Pickens County plant dumped polychlorinated biphenyls, or PCBs, into Town Creek, and then also contaminated nearby 12 Mile Creek in Lake Hartwell. And for more than three decades, people have been warned not to eat any fish from 12 Mile or Town Creeks. For Lake Hartwell, striped and hybrid bass are off limits. PCBs are found in fish fat and not the muscle.
I eat them. Ain't no problem with me eating them. I mean, you know, I don't have a problem with it. I know they say the stuff's in the water, but you got to eat so many hundreds of pounds to make you have any problem. So I don't have no problem with eating fish.
PCBs are hard to break down and can cause cancer. Health officials say only time can improve the situation by clean sediment burying the contaminated areas. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Anderson County.
Now, in February, crews started the demolition of the dam across 12 Mile Creek. That part of the creek feeds Lake Hartwell, and it is contaminated with PCBs. The idea behind removing the dam is to allow clean sediment to flow downstream and cover the contaminated lake bottom.